Wow, it's amazing, guys. That is how Denmark and Belgium stopping the game with the 10 of minutes to show support to Christian Eriksen. Truly, guys, this is brilliant, guys. And that's why we love in football and supporting football every day, because for the way player communicating and they say now it is time for us to pay tribute to Christian Eriksen. All fans, all of all nations standing together, applauding to Christian Eriksen. That is brilliant, guys. All in all, we're supposed to keep praying for him, because everybody knows what's happening to him. We're so sad in the football, so sad for all fans, and so sad for the Denmark, because that is so sad, guys. I don't know how I can explain about it, but still praying for him until this time was already recovered, and still praying for him to still recover and return off the pitch if it's possible, guys, because the situation of him in the game of Denmark for the first time, it's so bad. And until this time is going well, that is what we say is loving football, supports and everything. All in all, guys, subscribe, like, comment, and share. Don't forget to notification on for my daily updates. Ciao, guys. Enjoy my daily video. Peace out.